Brandon Krause, we're here at Outlaws. Bebu Shumenov, Bernard Hopkins. What do you think? What's your prediction for the fight?
Is Bernard Hopkins ever going to look his age? Oh my gosh, 49 years old.
He's an alien.
Breaking records at every fight he has. Look, his mind, his style, his preservation of his body has really allowed him to continue to be competitive with these guys. That being said, the fight has to go a certain way for Hopkins to be competitive nowadays. He has to somehow stall. He has to thwart. He has to befuddle. You know, that's the type of fight that for sure we're going to see against B-Boot. And if Hopkins can buy himself 30 seconds here or there, bitching to the ref or clowning around or tying him up, he'll do it, and he'll try to make the fight ugly, and he'll try his best to get in the head of this Simoniev character, and will he be able to? It seemed that he already started during the press conferences, as usual, as is par for the course with Bernard
Hopkins.
Where
he took the belt, and he put Bebut's belt in front of his belt, and he said, it looks better here.
You know, he's...
And Bebut didn't do anything.
He's tried every trick he can.
To get in his head.
And we will see. In one sense, you want to say that this guy could be his worst nightmare. He's young, he's kind of raw, he doesn't care about being perfect, he doesn't care about being countered, he's going to go out there and work and work and work and work. But at another second, way of looking at it is that style plays exactly into Bernard Hopkins' hands, is that he is raw and wild, he'll miss a lot more than he lands, Bernard will be able to defend, parry, bob his weave away from some of these big shots, maybe the way he did against Pascal, but... One of these days, this guy Hopkins is going to prove why 49, 50-year-old guys aren't in the top 10 of these divisions. But will tonight be the night? I don't know.
There you have it. Bebu Shumenov, Bernard Hopkins.
On Showtime. EsNews.com. I'm Ali Sekback reporting.